That was low-key free, I'm not gonna lie. GG, I guess. Oh, baby, very spooky. I'm gonna get my honest reaction about this mode. I actually kind of enjoyed it. I never thought I'd say that. I actually enjoyed FNACEC at Chuck E. Cheese, True Nightmare, version 1.1.1. I actually don't know what to think. Why did I enjoy this? I should not have enjoyed this at all. Yeah, I did. I know, I really like how it's like a way tighter regular True Nightmare. Even the only differences are Bear's a bit more aggressive and Munch the other dick. It is way more harder, like, oh my god. I legit had a 5 minute 55 death, I think. That was painful, but you know, mode's still pretty fun. Would I recommend it? I don't know, because so many people say it's bad. I feel like it's just me being a weirdo when I say this mode's good. I don't know. Have to find out it over, though. Clicks per second modes are like my worst fear. I suck at spamming, so this was very hard for me. Even if it's like barely any spam, I'm still gonna count it, because god damn, you could click a lot for Bear. Gonna work till Monday night. We gotta work, gonna work around the clock tonight.
Wow, Krusty, it's time to say so long to the folks. So say goodnight, Nitwit.
Aw, Chief. Big C, do I have to go along with that stupid, corny old joke?
It's in the script. It's in the script. So I repeat, say goodnight, Nitwit.
Goodnight.